implied is good. The business model is good. So we give them services at a discounted rate, and we take also equity in those ventures. So you know, even if we have less people, you know, about 15 right now, our revenues have started growing, and you know, it's steady. So the profit margins are good, and we are doing fantastic in that space. So now, this is all. What I have done is real hard work for me. There has been fantastic support from my team members, everyone. I have gone through ups and downs of just the way of doing business in India. Like, you know, there's a people's mindset, say, like, you know, the employment things and all those things. And clients also, I've got about 1.2 crores of receivable which never came. So, right? So, those are the things which you build within business. But if you are in business, I would just say, don't give up. Failures will happen, right? It's only thing you can only, and I think everybody here is young. I keep telling my kid also that bete zindagi ek baar hai, jo chahe wo kar lena, and don't be shy, you know. Make sure you do it in the right way, ethical way. And if you want to do something, I am not going to come in your way and stop you. At least, you know, today parents actually interfere in lives of kids. Mera beta doctor bane, are usko to puchho yaar. Right? So, or he's going to work in Infosys or Wipro, then you got to check with him first whether he likes it or not. And I always like to sit here and I have dialogue, even with my employers and a couple of people who I work with, me here. Now, do what you want. If you want to leave and do something, fine. Set your schedule has to meet your priorities. If you have certain things which is more priority, and then you know there's work here which is less important to you, then first finish your priority and then come and work for us. Right? So same thing, right? You know, it's very important as an entrepreneur that you enjoy life. You have to do initial hard work, but the most important thing is you can enjoy life, then it's not worth it. Right? So that's all I have to say, and thank you for listening. If you have questions, I'll definitely.
So how do you manage all these things? Like, you are not a mentor, so do you have people who are looking at the individual projects, or you at the end of the every day you look at what is the progress of this? Projects, or how do you do that?
See, when there are so many ventures, the progress is really slow, right? So my thing is that I only look at a couple of things which I need to have there is a customer who is, because Ocean Gyro, like, it has got very critical mass. So now every hospital, every doctor, everybody wants to talk to me. And these are very high people, and we don't do websites for 7,000. Our website starts at even here, local market, 4 lakhs and above. Right? So then you only hit those clients where, you know, and if I think that that's the focus, then I'll focus on Koshanish. Now, City Plus also, there's acquisition in talks. Somebody's planning to acquire that. So again, I have a meeting on Monday. So again, I will focus on that and see whether everything is working or the site is not down and everything. Same way, Surrey Directory or .info is a directory website. We are trying to sell into a newspaper in Surrey, right, in Canada. So things like that, I do take up things and then slowly focus, and then just, my plan is just to exit, keep minimal on that and let others run it. So, and that's how product company should be. I don't want to carry a burden of 100 employees and, you know, have to deal with all these issues. And issues are, I would say these are challenges, and challenges happen all the time, you know, but the thing is that, you know, people, and gone are the days where, you know, your dad will work in a company for years and years. Right now, if somebody works for 2 years for you, I think they just give tremendous value to you, right? Because the environment is fast changing. And to answer the question, is definitely everybody who is here, even any person who joins the company, he has to write a business plan in his first week in the company. He has to write a business plan and he has to present it to our company. So there are two trainees right now, and they are, one is working on beautiful gujarat.com, and another one is working on innovationplaza.com. Next Friday they will present business plan, who is the competition, why they are doing it, what are the features they are going to put in, what is the revenue model, what is the cash flow, balance sheet, pro forma balance sheet, 12-month marketing plan, operational plan, financial plan, and what is the exit strategy. So they have, if they have questions, you know, it will not be completely refined, but it will help them to understand, you know, how the money is to be made in the internet business.
Which is next product you are planning to launch? And second one, which is, out of the, your all side, which is your favorite product or favorite website?
Well, out of right now, the best one I have is Koshanish. It's a medical tourism portal.
How do you spell it?
Koshanish. Yeah, Koshanish.com. And
is there any special meaning, Koshanish?
Kosh is basically cell, and Ansh is a part of cell.
Okay.
So because you become sick only when your metabolism starts, like it can be anything. And so we are integrating, so it's all insurance companies, we are integrating it with telemedicine, there's a Kosh Ansh store where we are going to sell medical devices. So there's a lot more, I mean, healthcare is huge right now. So, you know, even selling pharma drugs also in bulk. So this is also something which we have planned. So, and then of course our exit strategy is to sell it to a pharma company. So before anybody asks, so, you know, we already are thinking about it. So we, and my thing is I'll not take money till I need it. So it must
be like marketing for you, like marketing.
Well, there are content teams. I would say social, we have a technology team and we have a content team. So technology teams build product and content team basically just add content. And then, you know, pushes in social media and blah, 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 and everything. We have a team which is on SEO side. So when they don't do client work and their time, they promote other products. So we have our idea is that, you know, do client work to get money and to scale when you have time, promote our products. So that's what we do. And we have had good success in that.
Complete online marketing or like
personal
marketing, regular marketing?
No, there's complete online marketing, but we get calls, you know, all the time for, like, you know, real estate calls and everything, and it is like that. So certainly things, and now we are going to like, we don't have time to meet people, to be very honest. Like, Shantigram has said they want to talk to us, or like, you know, Godrej Garden City, but we just don't have time to actually go in because somebody has to meet. So that is a challenge, and I see that, right? It's funny, you know, I don't worry about us. I always see that, you know, people like to talk to us, and that's the most important thing, right? Who you want to talk to is where you're going to get the money quickly and fastest way. And that's all, that's not important to me.
Out of the 15-20 people that you are currently, how many are with you since inception?
Well, I think right now there are two. One is living, so there's only one, but it has been like 5 years, right? So 5 years, it's good that the one person is still there, and of course I'm there. And I'm not going anywhere.
How to hire people?
Huh?
How to hire people?
Well, I hire more on the thinking rather than thinking and attitude. Skills are not important to me. So if the person has the right attitude and can think and with the right ethics, then I would hire him. Of course, that does not mean that it all happens all the time, and you know, you do get experiences. But by and large, you know, when you see small companies where people turn around and go back in 6 months, that is not acceptable to me, because that is a condition that, you know, if you work here, then you need to give at least some time back to the company. Because you're learning a lot of things, you know, how to develop and engineer a product, and then you just can't walk away like that. And once they have to do a formal resign, if they just disappear, then, you know, I slam them. That's why I don't like that. Because I always say that, you know, ethics is more important. You know, if you want to live a life, you have to love it. And I don't want to, tomorrow, I sleep in my bed and I may sleep on a ventilator also tomorrow. But at that point of time, I should always say that even if I have given negative feedback to somebody, it should be in their interest. Right? Because if you do and sleep around and do certain things, then the same person is not going to take care of their parents also and do things like that, and that's not acceptable. If you have ethics and you want to have an agreement, you need to give any relationship to make sure. And, you know, and that's how you have to be a good person. Even it has to reflect in your everything, like company and everything. Otherwise, like, you know,
many companies are nowadays, like in IT, especially in this industry, taking their human resources with them.
See, that is a challenge. It's all both two-way challenge, right? It has become a norm now. Industry has started with accepting that, you know, it's okay to disappear, right? And which is not right. And of course, government is also, there are no laws or anything which can prevent that. Even data theft also, right? People do that and move away. So only thing is I do is I crack down everything. If I find evidence, because I don't do without evidence, if I find evidence and anything, then I tell the person, this is wrong. You want 2 warnings. If not, then the person is going to go online. That whole incident goes online and gets up in Google. And then he starts calling me, you did that, and with that, I said, sorry, I gave you enough chances, right? Stop it, you know, it's not in your interest. Somebody goes out and that's me. Everybody can do it in a different way. But you know, the only thing is nowadays people are conscious about social reputation. So if you don't care about it, if laws are not there, then let the reputation follow you. If anybody has other suggestion, then let me know, because, you know, I only think that this is the way to correct people. I have hired in this company, there have been 160 people who have worked so far, but 10 of them have been very bad, and those 10 would go my mind. I don't mind that. I don't have any problem. Thank you.